I've been listening to an interesting book by the actor Alan Alda. It's called If I Understood You, Would I Have This Look on My Face? Alan, in addition to being a terrific actor, has done so much for communication in the business world and specifically the scientific world. A terrific quote I got from the book was, "The problem with most lectures is that they answer questions that people haven't asked." And I thought that was really insightful because one of the problems I see in presentations in general is that we often bring up too many insights, ideas, and thoughts that don't really appeal to the audience, at least not in the beginning. This is when you get these scientific, financial, or technical presentations that come in way over the audience's head. And the biggest reason is they don't have context. Without context, your information and your stories have no meaning. So as you're creating your story, make sure as quickly as possible you give us context so we will understand and, more importantly, care about why we're listening to the story.